Hey there, Natasha. How's my favorite minor doing today?
I'm only a minor for another week.
Good answer.
There's a time in life,
hey man, what's going on?
When you almost have it all figured out.
Did I just wake up and realize I'm a loser?
Yeah, man.
I want to be a teacher, you know, or an electrical engineer, you know, anything.
Hey, could you put down the ice pick?
But until then, all you can do is wait. Everybody get
funky. Is everything prepared okay?
How about some dessert?
How would you like your steak prepared?
The 5-second rule, the 5-second rule.
Two, three.
We almost had to switch to the 10-second rule.
Most of the guys that work here like to play this little game.
Yeah. You know the object, right? I mean, to have the other guy look at your neck.
The brain!
No girl would ever play that game.
Why not?
It's because of this!
Oh! Oh, God! It's so angry!
This fall.
All right, men. 0 hour is upon us. Let us seize the day!
Yeah. Oh, welcome to Thunderdome.
Serve it up.
You enjoyed having sex with me.
Once we got past foreplay, you turned into the little engine that couldn't...
Oh, what the?
Dish it out.
You don't get out front and start doing some work, I'm gonna fire you faster than you can say Yo MTV Raps.
But never...
This steak is medium rare. How hard is your job?
Send it back.
I'm gonna get this fixed for you right away. It's go time.
The first thing we do is we add a little extra gravy to the mashed potato.
Oh, God.
Followed by a little garlic salt.
That's what I'm talking about.
Oh! Oh, me.
Lionsgate Films presents a comedy about an 8-hour day.
We are not having sex in the bathroom.
Come on.
Okay.
And a lifetime of memories.
We need birthday!
Yeah!
Happy birthday to you!
Waiting.
I hope you enjoyed everything. I know I did.